On average, people change jobs between 5 to 7 times in their life, and networking could help you land your next position. And Damian Birkel with Professionals in Transition is here to explain. Good to see you.
Thank you.
All right, so how and where do you begin networking?
Well, I think the most important thing is to understand that you build your network one person at a time, that it is a relationship, that it is an opportunity for you to gain information, access, and referral that you wouldn't normally get unless you were out there actively networking, whether you're out of work or whether you're in work. 80% of all jobs never hit the paper, the quote-unquote hidden job market. And by increasing your networking, especially with the economy the way that it is, I'd bump it up to 90% of my time. Because when you compete with the visible job market, the internet or the newspaper, it's like you and 500,000 of your closest friends hit enter at the same time, as opposed to being out there and out there in advance of need. When they think of whatever your particular area of expertise is, they'll think about you long before they ever think about putting it in the paper or on the internet.
Should you be networking long before you think you might need a job, especially if you might have one and you plan to hold on to it? You should build that in as well?
You should always be networking at church, at the store, whether you're working, whether you're not. Because the only person who's responsible for your personal brand, brand you, is you. And what folks have told me is once they've gone through that initial struggle of learning how to network, that they've then been effective networkers the rest of their life.
All right. So now if you're looking for a job, does your strategy change at all?
Yeah. And that is get out there and get away from the computer and into the community, because the more people see you out there volunteering or doing whatever it is, the greater the likelihood is that they'll remember you when it comes time for a position.
And that's what you're trying to achieve by the networking?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Another way to think about it is you're running in circles that you would never run in any other way other than the person who has opened their door allows you to now run with the people that they run with.
All right. Network, network, network. Well, if you would like more information about Professionals in Transition, you can call them at 757-1099 or find a link to their website inside the Scene on 12 section of WXII12.com. Damian, thank you. We appreciate
it. Thanks, Margo.